Doesn't feel like anyone's been here. Well, all right then.
I thought I had the bottle equipped. Well, that was a waste of a bullet.
What's going on here? All this electronic stuff? This has to be Eugene's.
Are you sure? Definitely Eugene's place. He was a firefly?
He served with Tommy.
I had no idea.
Yeah. They got into some real dark shit.
Like what?
He said he blew up a checkpoint at Denver QZ, killed 3 soldiers and 2 civilians.
Jesus.
He also told me that he and Tommy slow tortured some big Fedra general. I don't know. I don't buy Tommy doing that, though.
He could do worse.
What do you mean?
He and Joel did a lot to survive after the outbreak.
Another PS3. These things are just all over the place. Oh, sneaking in another game. Got some Uncharted.
Here.
Lights, heaters. There's gotta be a generator around here somewhere.
He left his family to join the Fireflies. Harsh.
Eugene.
Hey, found the generator. Oh, that's better.
Oh, wow. Impressive workbench, Eugene. I bet you could mod your gun with this gear.
I don't think I have that many gears. Yep. Don't. Yeah. Probably go for the handgun. Recoil. And also, that's always good to do. Do I have enough to do anything else? Yeah, no.
Oh, hello. Ellie, look at the floor. There's more stuff down there.
You see a way down?
Not here.
Come on. obviously a sex den. That's why he didn't tell you about it.
I hope it's a sex den. For his sake. He was so lonely, man.
Oh my god. It's weed. That's a lot of dead weed.
This explains a lot.
Got that videotape thing.
Huh. Dawn of the Wolf. Smash Brandy's cooch.
Are these?
It's porn.
Interesting taste, Eugene. Maria would lose her shit if she saw this place.
How'd he get this together?
Must have taken him forever.
I wish he'd told me about this. Could have helped him out.
A mask bomb.
Yeah.
A mask bomb.
It's a gas mask bomb.
God, he was so smart.
I don't really see that working. And a jar of cigarettes.
Oh, there we go. You think it's still good?
Does weed go bad?
Let's find out.
I don't know.
Give me that.
Oh, yeah, like you're gonna get it.
Okay. It's...
yeah.
Oh, fuck it.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
I got it open, didn't I?
Smells good.
I mean, and we stuck here a while, right?
Totally trapped.
Can I ask you a question?
Can you?
Scale of 1 to 10. 1 being like absolute trash. And 10 being life altering. How would you rate our kiss from last night?
Talking about this. You said it was a mistake.
Did I say that?
What are you doing?
I asked you to rate our kiss.
I don't know.
Give it a 6.
A 6? Wow.
Like a solid 6.
Okay.
There are a lot of people around.
Yeah, but 6.
Oh. What? I mean, now I really want to know how you'd rate it.
I don't think you do.
You're infuriating.
Have you met you?
You make me want to go back outside into that blizzard.
Don't want to stop it.
Oh, I've got a lot. This section always got me freaked out. Run for your life. I forgot which way I'm supposed to go. Oh, wait a minute. Okay. Okay. That's a lot. That one's gonna pull through. And come on.
First. Watch them windows.
There we go. Lodging its head.
Hurry!
Oh, fight. Fuck off. Fuck off.
Hey, girl! pushing up onto the car. We're getting inside.
There we go.
I'll get the gondola to the window. You two keep those infected off.
Okay. Oh, no, fuck off from behind me. Oh, that that didn't go as planned. Another minute? Seriously? Get the hammer. No! I dodged it! I press dodge.
Let's go! Hurry! I got you. Get close to us.
Where are we going?
It's this way. Come on.
Give me a sec.
Everywhere.
Don't slow down.
I'll get the door.
All right. Ride with me. Come on.